love you. I love you.
Cameron got us to the airport safe and sound. To my video log. And my mum and dad are there.
We went in the sea and now we're going to the pool.
It's literally there. Like, it's there. And then the sea's there. So. Me and Cam have got the pool to ourselves. The whole pool to ourselves. And we're just chilling in the pool.
And our apartment is that one.
Yeah, we're just chilling. I'm sat in the middle doing my makeup. That's the view. We're still on beach and then trigger warning feet and I'm just sat doing my makeup.
Oh, caliente un poco. Okay. Okay. Directamente desde Venezuela, con ustedes.
That's so funny though, because when she walked out with Ida, said, "I want some of them balls." And then she brought them straight to us. Is it like cheese? Carolina's brung these out.
Flying around the lap.
Yeah. Have I got chins?
No. Oh. Yeah,
that's what I've edited, so I've just edited my normal message.
I think he's gonna keep bringing his phone.
I think if we keep finishing blitz, he's gonna bring this
model. I love it. They're actually really nice. I like them.
This is what we used to do.
It's like tapas, isn't it?
Every
time we had a drink, we got something sweet.
It's really
awesome. I'm too tired for that.
Just being up to the window. Cameron's coming back. well, the bag, but it's a really heavy bag, so I personally don't like carrying it. And now we're just going to the concert. It rained this morning. Rubbish. Walk away, bitch. The sun's coming out. We are going to the beach. My mum and dad there. Little outfit, Cameron's outfit, and the same top from last night, because we forgot to actually pack him some day tops. We haven't really done much today. We went for a walk around Campeo, and that was about it really. Me and Cameron have just had a nap on beach. We're at the pool. We're gonna have an hour in the pool, and then it will be. We're going to curry house, that's why I'm in orange. My outfit, Cameron's outfit, Mum's outfit, Dad's outfit. The stars have just come. I've got tandoori. Cameron, what have you got?
Tandoori.
And then the parents have got what?
Onion
bhajis.
Can I try a bit of that? I'm
intrigued.
Tomorrow.
It's just a net.
Yeah, I know.
It's absolutely persisting it down. I've got key out ready to get in, and they're all walking slow. My top's actually changed to a darker orange. I'm just holding my camera.
You have in these pictures.
This is the calm after the storm. Lovely shorts. It's a bit on wind side. Morning, it's lovely, fine morning. Sun's in the sky.
This lady's just bring out potatoes in the stone cold.
I didn't eat one though. So I told them not to eat it.
So just found these lime trees next to the castle, and they haven't been able to pick a lime.
They smell right now.
Oh my god. You know what? I don't know whether they're oranges. They smell a bit like Satsuma.
Well, now when I put them open.
You know what?
They do smell like Satsuma,
don't they? Mmm. Look at this. Oh, it's fabulous. Look at this.
We've come to a little bar. And I'm going to have tuna and tomato.
Cameron and my dad don't know what they're having. Next to the books, Cameron and my dad want that black one there. They say it looks like
Batmobile.
Windows because of rain. Oh my god.
Rain coming for a walk. And I'm nervous. I'm really nervous for the wind.
A roof that's been blown off by the wind, so all of that is just waves. Like, there's no still water. Good morning. We're going on a trip.
It's so hot today. It's 32 degrees. So hot today. Thank you. just come up from the beach. What is that tan line? Like, what is that? I'm fuming. Did a bikini change. Got some goggles for the pool. My eyes look so dark. This mascara is not the one. We're going to the pool. My outfit. Cameron's outfit. Mum's outfit.
Dad's. What the fuck outfit?
Yeah, he's just full of frogs.
Frog yogi.
We've come out for a Chinese. We've all got a spring roll to start. Let's see how Cameron gets it down.
I
want to see your reaction. Yeah, do you want some soy sauce or that? No? Okay. Might be all.
Jesus.
It's a good
size, snack brown. It's
alright, but be careful with it. Oh. What do you think?
Eatable.
That's Cameron's attempt at a spring roll. And now we're going to get try him on the duck and pancake. Yeah. Get that in you. I'm excited. What do you think? Do you like it? Oh my god, guys, you like it? Told ya. Do you like them?
They're better than if you do when you get back at home. Last time I tried them, they were awful.
There's two batteries
in
there.
Two batteries stuck in. Check on seasonal second on Big Boss. Has it been more than three? Sorry, man.
We're just walking back to the apartment to go to the pool, but we've just been for breakfast, but I forgot to record it. We had toast, and then I ordered the wrong thing, but I think they actually bring out the wrong thing. I don't think I ordered the wrong thing. But now I just want to go home. And now we're going to get changed for the pool, and then we're going to go to the beach, and then back to the pool, and then back to the beach. We're having a beach pool day. Again. Me and Cam are just walking to the consume and we just put his arms together. And I'm actually not that far off him. We're just walking to the consume up the hill because I've run out of yogurts and Cam's run out of chocolate bars. This is the fresh off the beach look. Perfect. Perfect. Look at his tongue. Yes. Tonight we've come to an Italian-Mexican restaurant. This is the view. You can see the castle. If them people move anyway. But I don't know if I've eaten. Thank you. Have you tried one? Hey everybody, we're back from this meal. I went to the 24-hour supermarket and got some milk. This is my mug. We're going to Altea tomorrow. And I'm going to have some of this cereal in the morning. It's crunch.
Why would the two of them have broken? Lion, which I've never seen. And then them nest quick balls, which are my favourite. So I'm gonna go to bed. Let's get on the morning.
Morning, everybody. Oh, I didn't get the memo. You're all wearing blue. Let's go. At the beach, each. Let's go get away. They say, what they gonna say? Have a drink, clink.
Yeah, but just me, it's hard to come back in a trap. Let's go get it out. Me and my mum have just come to the toilet in this restaurant.
And we've had to come upstairs.
We can't blow the ceilings on us, but
I know.
That's what
it's about,
that view.
So cute.
I'm not going to be able to record walking down these stairs. They're so steep.
Just got back from Altea, and then we'll go out to
our
bridge. Yep. Flip-flops on. I did have orange, but they were too bright. My bag. It's a beautiful night tonight in Elk and Vale.
My hair's gone right blonde.
We're waiting for a tea now.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are. Lovely embrace, guys. Look at that. I feel like David Attenborough. Look at my tan. That's when you know you got a tan. Beautiful. Yes! We've come for an Indian again. Onion burgers, chicken parmas, pop it on. Everyone's being fed and watered.
Lovely stuff.
We're going to the beach bar. We're going to the beach bar.
I'm not over to the
beach
bar.
No.
Oh, no, there's a child here.
We've got stalkers.
Beijo.
This is better than last year.
We need the bunny rabbit.
The rabbits are coming out.
Oh no. A changing glass when you put a drink in it. Cameron, I'm going to have to make some eBay just to demonstrate.
That's it, you only need a little bit.
And it stays out until you empty it. And Cameron got a speaker as well. And he gave me these for free.
I want to drink it.
You don't know where that cup's been.
Exactly.
Oh my lord.
That's never right.
That's fine.
It won't stop,
so I've just drank out of it, but not. And then he gave me my ears for free, which, if you remember from my last year's vlog, I got some last year as well.
Don't want to get on now,
is it? Oh, go like no. Off he goes. Good night. Oh. Good night, Mr. We're sat, just had our breakfast, next a little. Dinner! Dinner stopped! Hey everybody. We just spent 6 hours on the beach, vibing, and now we're going to the pool, and I'm going home tomorrow. I'm a little bit burnt, just a little bit, but not much. Grab this is my outfit. It's giving grease. Cameron's outfit. And we're going to, where are we going?
Ricardo's.
It's an Italian. And we're getting calzone.
And then code for cocktail.
If it's open.
If it's open.
Rooms.
Azure
taste test of the cream.
Why are we looking at you eating it?
It's a video.
Cameron wants to go to bed. So we're gonna be back anytime soon. Well, it's not, it's July, but we're gonna be back. Also, oh. I bought these shoes off the Lucky Lucky Man. Do you like them? Do you like them? But yeah, Clive's picking us up soon. And then Alex is coming to take the apartment away from us. And then we're having a Himalaya tonight for a tea.
I'm quite excited for that.
I am, I'm excited.
Yeah, what are we getting? Special little sandwiches.
Ooh. Should one of us get a special and one of us get a sandwich and share?
What, we'll have sandwich and have a special?
Yeah, Sharon's coming! God, I'm gonna miss this. I'm going to miss this view. Wow. I'll just show everybody my outfit in there. Just hold that one. This is my outfit with it. It's a natural outfit. My hair in a braid and it's coming out. It's ugly. I've got no hair anymore. My fake trainers on. Hold on, let me show my back. Got my fake trainers on. My fake hair on. My fake lips. My tops from H&M. My shorts are from
Primark.
Boohoo. And this is me. And my tans from El Campeo, Spain. We're going home.
We're waiting on you.
Come on, kids, let's go.
We got everything.
Yeah. Come and move. So fast.
B23 is. I'm sure
B23
is where
we look faster. Bought some powder perfume. Come and get a one type thing. Is it a bottle on that? It's beautiful.